comfort, but not understanding. And as long as they seek comfort, they will never find spiritual comfort, because behind it there is no true understanding of life. And for the understanding of life, you require harmony born out of this vast chaos which is taking place in the life of everyone and in every nation. For the establishment of harmony, you require no binding or limitation on life. Is that enough?
Fine.
Thank you very much.